I am man of constant sorrow. I've seen troubles all my days. You gotta get it in your mind, girl. When it comes to hillbilly harmonies and health preservation, we're the best there is. So if you want to click away, you do it at your own deprivation. I forgot to put my earplugs in, so whatever.
Oh, I'll try to back off.
All right, we sent the limo for you. Gonna pick you up any minute here. And we're heading out the country road to the cornfield of dreams where the old artists come out and request their songs. And right now, Jimmy Joe, your driver, he is putting the old radio on.
Yeah.
I think I'm
you falling apart?
Going in and out here. Putting the old radio on, and he's taking us back to, Vern Gosden, I think, this song, Ma. I do believe this is Vern Gosden. Remember the last time and I couldn't think of who it was?
Yeah.
I think it's Vern Gosden. Oh. You can ask Dwight Yoakam.
Okay.
He knows.
All right. Talk to him later.
Dwight knows for sure. Because he is the man with the sling blade.
Home and little children, they mean nothing to you. And a house filled with love.
It's in an F, it says.
What were you mean?
That's what it told me.
Husband, so true.
Is that too low? You want to do it in a G sharp?
He'd rather have a drink with the first guy you meet. And the only home you know is that club down the street. Dim lights, thick smoke, loud music. It's the only kind of life you're ever gonna understand. Hey, dim lights, thick smoke, loud music. You'll never make no wife to no home-loving man.
You ain't never gonna make no wife to no home-loving man.
Well, home and little children, they mean nothing to you. Any house filled with love and a husband so true. Hey, you'd rather have a drink with the first guy you meet. The only home you know is that club down the street. Dim lights, thick smoke, loud music. It's the only kind of life you ever gonna understand. Hey, dim lights, thick smoke, loud music. You'll never make a wife to no home of man. Yeah, you ain't never gonna make no wife to no home-loving man. Bobby-o-bia-boo-bia-boo. Well, it's 1960s, I think.
Yeah.
That's what I was supposed to say. Taking you back, old Jimmy Joe turns the radio on, takes you back to the 60s. And then we got to, we got to take a look at the good book. No, we got to get moving, right?
Okay, yeah.
We got to get traveling. We love the traveling because, your brain, the impetus of your brain is to evolve. Mm-hmm. So everything motion, we love moving. We love it on the train. We love it in the car. We love it flying up there. We kill ourselves all the time because we got to keep moving.
Yep.
We got to keep moving because inside our brain, we're moving.
Yeah.
We're evolving.
Yeah.
And then we're flying off to heaven, babe.
Mm-hmm.
It's not contradictory to religion. It plays right into religion, for God's sake. So just get off my back. 90% of people say music is essential for their health, well-being, and well-being.
Yeah.
And the rest, this is, I added this on, that I plagiarized from somebody. The people that did the tests on it, you know, it's a stat.
Yeah.
And what I got to say is the rest have not perceived the death and deterioration of the body and beyond. Know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
The Reverend says that's the way it is. That 10%.
Yeah.
Get with it. Yeah. You know, psychopaths, they're pretty smart, though.
Yeah.
You know, they can get going. Gonna take a ride.
Gonna take a ride.
We're gonna take a ride.
We're gonna take a ride.
I pass the honky tonk.
Pass the honky tonk.
Pass the county line.
Pass the county line.
Through the amber waves of grain.
Through those waves of grain.
And pass the dairy cow.
With the big brown eye.
To the old cornfield of dreams.
Cornfield of dreams.
Cornfield of dreams. Cornfield of dream. Only Molly can see him. Who's coming out tonight, Ma?
Merle Haggard, Dad. It's Merle Haggard again. He wants silver wings. And he says it's in a G-sharp.
What key was it again?
G-sharp, so you'd leave it right there.
Now, Merle, do you remember
leave it,
when you...
Leave it.
Oh. G-sharp?
That's what it says.
Jumping. Jesus, Merle. Now, when you broke out of San Quentin, Merle, was that in a piano box or was it an organ box? Box of, you know, organs that they'd taken from the prisoner. And they're shipping off somewhere. Shipping off to Norway. Because that's where they got the money to pay for the organs.
No,
they don't even need organs Norway. They're so healthy. Okay, G-sharp. And what the... Oh, okay, Merle. He's in that mood. Still in motion, though. Evolution, baby. Flying this time. Silver wing, shining sunlight, roaring engine, headed somewhere in flight. Taking you away and leaving me lonely. Silver wing, slowly fading out of sight.
Don't leave me, I cry. Don't take that airplane ride. But you locked me out of your mind. Left me standing here behind.
Silver wing, shining in the sunlight. Roaring engine, headed somewhere in flight. Taking you away. Lonely, silver wings, slowly fading out of sight. Silver wings, slowly fading out of sight. Silver wings, slowly fading out of sight.
Oh,
you like it? I can't see his face.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
He's loving it. He's loving it.
It was a little bit too much like him. I like to get him. We should have gone like this for Steel. Oh, Silver Wing. Shining sunlight. You like that, Merle?
No, he said nope.
He said nope?
No. I'm joking.
Oh, that's right. That's right. Yeah, you got to keep moving, man. Because it rhymes. It's harmonious with what's going on inside you is what I'm trying to tell you.
Yeah.
Okay? Oh, I went the wrong way, Ma, because I think I said that last time about the problem with pop music. It's all about the humpy-humpy.
Uh-huh.
So I went the wrong way. And I don't think I want to talk about that because that's about my old man. And this one here is funny, though. I picked this up off of DJ.
Uh-huh.
I was talking about it, and I know it's something you and everybody's going to know about it. But to me, I just heard it. Uh-huh. And, you know, I thought it was...
Fascinating.
Ecstatic. Mm-hmm. Sort of ecstatic.
Mm-hmm.
If you put a cucumber behind your cat when it's eating at its dish,
Yeah. Sneak
up and quietly put a cucumber behind it. And then wait and observe. He goes completely, they'll go completely snaky about that cucumber.
I've heard
what
this.
The hell do you think they think it
they
is?
They think it's a snake, don't
a
they?
A big snake or something?
Yeah.
What I got a note at the bottom here. It says, is this just one more thing everybody knows about except me?
I don't know if everybody knows about it. That's what the internet really makes you feel like you're the only one who doesn't know these things, but a lot of people don't. Don't worry, Dad.
Well, the people that we're talking about, they seem to already know about it.
I know. It's been circulating. I've never actually seen it in real life.
I can't talk about that either.
Don't do it.
Yeah.
Let's get out of the cornfield.
Okay. We got to get out to the station where the...
Get on the country road again,
where we
finished the old road.
Finish the show up out there with Betty Page and, you know, the ayahuasca. And right now we got to get going because all the girlies too.
All the girly toes.
Hanging out of the window.
Hanging out of the window.
And one sees a great big tower. 50,000 watts.
Station GHRT.
The station GHRT.
Station GHRT.
It's there for you and me.
It's there for you and me.
Brought to you by Alice's Restaurant and General Store.
Anything you want down at Alice's Restaurant. Down Alice's Restaurant.
Okay, we're going to pull up the station, go right in the front door there, and we're going to go up to the front desk and see Betty Page in the cigarette girl uniform. Get our ayahuasca tea. Head down the stairs here to the really big old-time radio medicine show. Three Chords and Truth. Starring Molly Griffin. And her old Doc Doo.
And the Reverend Dr. Joey G2 coming to you live from Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes.
Haystack in your
on the
mind.
Turntable. Spin them on our souls.
Gonna
so
feel real
back,
fine.
Chill out,
hey,
relax.
Stuck, hey, stuck, stuck in your mind.
Of the singing DJ.
Oh, we got the soul. Sometimes we play them on our soul. Ba 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 bo ba do ba do ba bo rum ba ba do ba do bo. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Well, you know, I've been sitting back. And I'll tell you what prompted me thinking about the, you know, I'm not going to even say anything, but there's a war going on.
Uh-huh.
And it could be, because you can play this in 1,000 years.
Yep.
And there'll probably be, they'll know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
But this, you know what this war is?
What?
It's a goddarn family feud.
Mm-hmm.
These are the same DNA. Mm-hmm. These people are pretty much exactly the same DNA, and they're going at it. It's a family feud.
That's what it usually is, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Yeah,
Germany,
the German and
Britain,
England,
yeah.
Same DNA.
Yeah.
God damn it. I got it all figured out anyway. If we get the management into politics,
yeah,
it'll be different. Right now, you know, the oligarchs that do all this crap, they don't want to see any management in there.
Mm-hmm.
you know. But I want to tell you, if you convince the people that they got to be like shareholders in a corporation and hire good management to do a job, mm-hmm. that's where it's at.
Yeah.
However you can get that done, end of story, because they just get sucked in. Mm-hmm. Guys like Bill Clinton, yeah, they can, the intellectuals and professors and all that kind of shit, those are the easiest guys.
Yeah.
Easiest guys. Okay. Want to know why my ability for conflict? Oh, yeah.
You already talking about that?
Yeah, I was going to say why my ability for conflict resolution is so valuable.
Why?
Well, and I think Trump would have... Well, I shouldn't have said that. I dated it.
That might be Trump Jr.
When there was... That was brewing.
Yeah.
Okay? Say I'm the president.
The Russian stuff.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You know what I would have done? Even though I'm the biggest and most powerful guy in the world?
Right.
I would have gone on a plane and gone over to talk to Vlad.
Yeah.
And that's the way business guys would do it.
Yeah.
And go, hold it, Vlad.
Yeah.
There's another way we can do this, man. What do you want?
Yeah.
We're going to get you what you want.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And then when you got talking good, then you can go get the other guy.
Yeah.
You know, and sell. That's what they do. You sell the deal.
Compromise. Cooperation.
This crap that they're doing now, you're standing back and you'll send this message. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah. Let's just kill a bunch of innocent people.
Get the management. Get the management and it'll all be different.
It's always women and children that die the most in these wars. Fact.
You know, well, let's sing a song and then I'll tell you. We've been talking too long. Now, you got a good song that goes
I
in with that?
Stuck in the Middle with You.
Yeah, that might be good.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Okay.
F sharp says. Let's move it up. You want to move it up? You want to keep it there?
I don't know. I'll move it. But, you know, for the sake of one.
I know.
Especially on that song. I mean, F sharp, you know.
I know, but then you go afterwards. What? Yeah, I could have done it up one.
I know. If it's like a real, you know, this is not like a real, you know. Like a, you know,
opera.
Botticelli type of thing.
Yeah.
Although it does have its own things. Well, I don't know why I came here tonight. I got a feeling it's something ain't right. I'm so scared in case I fall off my chair. And I'm wondering how to get downstairs. Clowns are letting me joke to the right. Here I am stuck in the middle with you. Stuck in the middle with you. Wondering what it is I should do. It's so hard to get the smile on my face. I lose control and I'm all over the place. Clown to let the meat jokes to the right. Yeah, I am stuck in the middle with you. And you started up with nothing. And you're proud that you're a selfish man. And your family will come calling. And they tap you on the back and they say, please, this is the please. Yeah, I make some sense of it all. And I can see that it makes no sense at all. Is it cool to go to sleep on the floor? Oh, I don't think that I can take any more. Time to let the mean jokes to the body. I am stuck in the middle with you. Stuck in the middle with you. Wondering what it is I should do. Is it cool to go to sleep on the floor? Oh, I don't think that I can take any more. Time to let the mean jokes to the right. I am stuck in the middle of you. And you started off with nothing and you're proud that you're a selfish man. And your family all come calling and they tap you on the back and they say, money, money, please. Could you give me some money, please? Oh, why I came here tonight. I got a feeling that something ain't right. I'm so scared in case I fall off my chair. And I'm wondering how to get down the stairs. Time to let the mean jokes to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Stuck in the middle with you. I'm stuck.
We did it, Dad.
Yeah, we got
so proud of ourselves.
I think we could record that song. No, really. Because it's like crazy sort of punny.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Grazie's Orphan.
Representational of the three chords and the truth, a really big old time radio medicine show all about the impetus of human motivation, the science of the secret to happiness, and, you know, purpose and meaning of life, the broad stroke one, anyway. My internal state of well-being is such that I need round-the-clock intravenous music, talk, and laugh family therapy. You know what I just described? Music, talk, and laugh family therapy?
I got it.
This show! it's medicinal.
Yeah.
90%, Mom, remember? They gotta have it. It's like a cocaine. It's like the smack.
That sweet, sweet cocaine.
And about 10 times worse than that. It's like the benzo.
Cocaine, cocaine, cocaine.
Have you got another song before I tell you about what the guy on Quora said about me?
Yeah, baby, can I hold you tonight?
Baby.
Oh, okay. Baby. It's in a G sharp. It's in a G sharp.
Once again.
Get that one right.
Once again.
Yeah.
You could have left it all right there. You know what I mean? Next time, just leave it all right there.
I feel like that's a little fast, but...
Just, I'm not even going yet. I could have like done that, but I'm lost now. This is a Botticelli song. Well, he sang it with Tracy Chapman.
Tracy Chapman song.
I sound more like him than you do like Tracy Chapman.
You sound more like Tracy Chapman. I sound more like Botticelli.
Sorry. All that you can say, years gone by and still, words don't come easily, like sorry, forgive me. All that you can say, years gone by and still, words don't come easily, like forgive me, you can say baby, baby can I hold you tonight, baby if I told you the right word, the right time, would you be mine? Love you. It's all that you can say. Years gone by and still, words don't come easily. Like I love you, like I love you. You can say, baby, baby, can I hold you tonight, baby? If I told you the right word, the right time, would you be mine? Would you be mine? Would you be mine? Sorry.
Didn't like that little thing at the end?
No, no, I can't make it stop like on the other ones. It just doesn't go in my brain. Yeah.
No, that's because you know what you were gonna do. At one point, you said you're gonna do sorry.
Yeah.
It's all that you can say. Right?
Oh, that would be nice though. No, I don't know if I did, but it's pretty good. You might have dreamt that. You know, because the DNA is close, right? A guy on Quora asked me if my posts were speeches. Listen.
Did you say yes?
Talking about speeches. He's back. He announced he's running.
Trump?
Last night, yeah. He's back. And I got something to say about him.
Yeah.
He was mentored by Norman Vincent Peale.
Uh-huh.
That's the only way he can take this stuff.
Yeah.
I really don't know how he can take it.
Yeah.
He doesn't have to do this.
Yeah.
But you know Norman Vincent Peale.
Yeah.
Positive thinking works. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Go Big John. Well, you know, I don't know if it makes any difference what party he's in, because the guys that run
doesn't
it, they got
like
nothing
it,
to do
yeah.
with them parties. They buy it, you know,
yeah.
BlackRock and the boys, you know, the
yeah.
media, the media monopoly, the money monopoly, you know, it's, come on.
I'm just like.
And
I
that's why they're trying to, they're scared that he might actually try to.
Do something.
Yes.
Yeah. I was just excited for people to shut up about him. I don't like either way.
They ain't never shutting up. Nobody's shutting
no.
up. I don't know. I'd be very damn careful if I was any of those people. And, you know, it turns out now, Pelosi's husband, that dude with him, gay prostitute. Yep. Yes, sirree, Bobberino's getting juicy, man.
We only have time for one more song, Dad.
Okay, then. I will do it right after I say, I thought I was from the wrong side of the tracks, and she was from the right side of the tracks.
Mm-hmm.
Turns out I was from the wrong side of the tracks, and she was from the wronger side of the tracks. And out of that union came what? You!
So thank God for that.
Okay, what do you want in here?
I want Ghost in This House.
Oh, really?
And that's it.
Wow.
That's what we have.
Okay. Well, this is an old Shenandoah tune.
Yes, it is.
It's about a guy not feeling very good. He was in the procreative stage of his life,
mm-hmm.
mating season.
Mm-hmm.
And he had that DNA. Oh, man, that DNA was perfect. And he really, really wanted to get blended with that DNA.
Yeah.
And it walked away.
Found something better.
Oh, yeah. And now, you know what he says now? I don't pick up the mail. I don't answer the phone. I don't answer the door. I'd just as soon be alone. I don't keep this place up. I just keep the lights down. I don't live in these rooms. I just rattle around. I'm just a ghost in this house. Just a shell of the man I was. Living proof of the damage a heartbreak does. Just a whisper of smoke. I'm all slept with two hearts on fire. That one's been out of control. You took my body and soul. I'm just a ghost in this house.
Just a ghost in this house.
I don't mind if it rains. Hell, I don't care if it's clear. I don't mind staying in, 'cause there's another ghost here. She sits down in your chair. Ah, she shines with your light. And she lays down her head on her pillow at night. I'm just a ghost in this house. Just a shell of a man I was. Living through the damage the heartbreak does. I'm just a whisper of smoke. always left the two hearts on fire. I once burned out of control. You took my body and soul. I'm just a ghost in this house. I'm just a ghost in this house. I'm just a ghost in this house. Yeah, just a ghost in this house. All about health. Mm-hmm. Health preservation. That's what I said at the beginning. Maybe I should call it, the show should be called that, Hank. Mark that down. Okay. Listen, you know, because when we talk about the evolution and movement and all that kind of stuff, that's real stuff. That's stuff that cures depression, all kinds of things, all the spin-offs from depression. Anyway, yeah, because you know what we know and you should know, when you got your health, you got just about everything. So you pick and hillbillies, you all come back now, yeah?